All right, we are leaving the flatlands and we are heading up towards the mountaintop. The ad said $1,000 for the day, filming services. Discretion is appreciated.
A yellow door. I'm realizing that no one knows I'm here.
Hi!
Shit. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm assuming you're Aaron.
Yeah, I'm Aaron. Nice to meet you.
Joseph. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is gonna be a good day.
So the reason I've hired you is because I have terminal brain cancer, and I want you to film me to make a video diary for my unborn son. You ready for this?
Okay. Joseph!
This is called an adventure. Woo-hoo! We don't know exactly where we're going, but I have a feeling. When you follow those feelings, great things can happen. Don't ever forget that.
Joseph?
There was about 2 seconds there where it looked like you wanted to kill me.
Joseph, I think I'm gonna head back. You see my keys?
One drink, okay?
Bottoms up.
Hello.
You need to get out of that house right now.
Joseph.
Why do you look scared? Don't be scared. It'll all be over soon.
Hello, Valerie here. Rumors circling the Star Wars franchise is that the second Star Wars spin-off will center on the long-standing conflict between both Han Solo and Boba Fett, with filmmakers Jon Favreau and Matthew Vaughn reportedly in line to direct. The project is set somewhere between Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith, and Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. While the first spin-off, Rogue One, which is set for a December 2016 release, is reportedly influenced by military and war movies, this movie will explore themes from westerns and other bounty hunter films. The movie is expected to hit theaters in 2018 between Star Wars Episode 8 and 9. Download our Film Is Now app, available for both Android and iOS. Bye-bye.